This is known as a hunt or also a social table. Bill, this is a table that's truly multi-purpose. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
I love this table. It's an extraordinarily rare model. We've owned this model maybe two or three times in my 40 years here, but it's a table that I would go out of my way to buy another one wherever. So what is a hunt or a social table? As it's shown right here, it's known as a social table. So what does that mean? You see the brass at the back? There's two bits of brass, the brass bars and the brass semicircle piece. So the brass bars would have been there to hold the fire screen should you want it. So you could put this up to a fire on a cold winter night, sit around it, and if you could put, actually, let's go to the next picture. I believe the next picture, there it is with some liquor in it, and you could sit around it and just drink, and then you could just sort of take your wrist and spin it, and the liquor would go to the other side. So if your friend or your mom or your sister or whoever wanted a drink, you could just spin it, and the liquor would be in front of them, and they could have it. It could have had wine, obviously. It could have bourbon, bourbon for Bill in there. And it was a great way to have a social event, stay warm in case you wanted to put it in front of the fire in case it was a cold winter day, and still have a and have a drink and be able to still sort of talk to everybody and be very close. But this table does more. Can we go to the next picture? Go back one picture. I'm sorry. This is also, it has dropped leaves on the back so it can become longer, and you know that can make a much more of a horseshoe, so if you wanted to expand it and obviously have more people at the table to have drinks, it would work. Let's go to the next picture. But what makes this great with Amanda standing in front of the table is the hunt table. So what is a hunt table? A hunt table is when people would go, when the English nobility would go fox hunting, because wood goes really good with horses and guns, well, of course, liquor. So they would have brought this table outside, they would have removed the brass from it, they would have brought it outside, and the servant would have stood inside of it, and on where the wood is right now, it would have been filled with stirrup cups. And whoever the server was, Amanda in this case, she would have filled it with whiskey and put up and handed to the riders on the horse so they could drink, because of course, as we know, liquor and guns go very well together. And then they would go off fox hunting. So I love it because it's part of it. It shows this wonderful English tradition of, you know, what to do when you're going hunting, and of course you have your servant, because this could be all the way out in the field with whiskey waiting for refreshments. And we have another picture also of it. It has its centerpiece also. So if you see that wood centerpiece that's now in there where Amanda was standing a minute ago, so it becomes a sideboard also. So it's this really multi-purpose table that could be used as a sideboard, as a drinking table, as a hunt table, as a horseshoe table, you know, for, you know, and it's a very practical piece for serving, and it's a great story behind it. And so it's just a type of thing that I love, because to say that it's more than one thing, it does more than three things, and it's a type of table that tells a story, so well made, great quality, and almost certainly nobody that walks into your house would have ever seen one before.